Go, Jared.
Pendlay was a 5-day a week program, and it's really more of an off-season program. Yes, the intensity does go up and volume goes a little down towards the end, but it's more geared towards the off-season.
Two. Three.
There's a lot of heavy squats and a lot of heavy deadlifts, and you're going to definitely get stronger on this program.
Mike, where are you standing with your heels off the platform?
Helps me practice balance in my finish. If I'm not balanced, I'll have to take a step forwards or backwards. So lifting my heels off kind of emphasizes extra balance.
Jeez, Mike.
I know.
Why are you missing there?
Synchron.
You're missing because you're too fat.
I don't know about that.
That's the only reason you could miss at 100. You're just fat. Mike, is it true you're going to have to enter your next meet as an 85?
I hope not. I'm starting a diet tomorrow.
Holy crap, Mike.
That's why you always use a hook grip.
Remember to hook grip, Mike.
Got it.
Mike, how'd lunch go? Are you eating more now that you're an 85?
No, I actually don't eat lunch at all. Gotta get lean.
Not being mean.
Is that true?
Because being hungry makes you mean.
Being hungry makes you bold.
Yes.
My diet and exercise plan follows a simple philosophy. Snatch would be 115 today, but my knee's been sore for a few days, so I'm gonna stick with 110 and try to get some extra rest.
Good. You cut your workout back because you don't feel as good.
Usually it doesn't happen too often. Maybe it happens. I don't know. Not that often. This is the first time.
How many times per month?
I would say. Maybe, I don't know, maybe two times a month. I haven't had to do it at all in the past 2 months.
So cool.
It's not always a regular thing. It's not always.
Do you ever go up and hit more than your plans calls for?
Yes, I do. If I feel good, I like to kind of use it as a reward or a reward system. If I make all my sets that are prescribed and they feel good, like they should, and I make them all in a row, I'll give myself a reward and go for something a little heavier to finish the workout.
Awesome. How are you power jerking at first?
Well, I like to do power jerks for at least 2/3 of my training. It's
makes yeah. You still split jerk in competition.
I split jerk in competition. I power jerk 2 out of 3 days a week that we train jerks. Split jerks only one day because when I do them all the time, I seem to feel like I get unbalanced from left leg to right leg.
I gotcha. How many Snickers bars are you gonna eat tonight?
I don't know if I've earned one today, but probably two then.
Two Snickers, 3 Mountain Dews?
Two Snickers, 2 Mountain Dews. It's 1-1 ratio.
You're cutting down, huh?
It's important.
Right.
You don't want to get crazy.
Definitely don't want that.